Is everybody ready? Yeah. Great, because the cameras are ready to roll. Ready when you are, see me. And we are rolling. Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Great Movie Ride. Once again, my name is Jamie, and on behalf of Disney's Hollywood Studios and Turner Classic Movies, please welcome our host for this one-of-a-kind tour, Robert Osborne.
Thank you. Hooray for Hollywood indeed. What better way to start our journey? From the Old West to the rooftops of London and along the Yellow Brick Road, there really is no place like the movies. One of Hollywood's significant contributions to the world of film are great music. This scene is from one of my favorites, the 1933 Busby Berkeley spectacular, Lifelike. Here's one of the musical classic, Singing Rain.
Here's Gene Kelly singing in the rain. Literally.
Here's one of the quintessential Disney musicals, Mary Poppins, starring Julie Andrews and Dick Van Dyke. This classic earned 13 Academy Award nominations.
Chim Chim Cheree. I love this song. Sing along. Hold on to those wallets and purses, folks. This doesn't look like a very good neighborhood.
Here's the birthplace of the gangster film, the seedy underbelly of Chicago from Public Enemy, starring James Cagney. Released in 1931, before strict censorship rules were enforced, Public Enemy is a gritty, realistic, and violent look at the world of gangsters of the Depression era.
Somebody's coming. Get down.
Is it them?
Yeah, just a bunch of rubber-necking tourists.
Shut up, you two. You want to blow on cover?
I love gangster movies. Sorry. He's got a point. I hate it when people talk during the movie.
Western films depict a legendary American wild frontier where cowboys and their loyal steeds maintain order in towns against the untamable wilderness. John Wayne and Clint Eastwood are two of the iconic stars who epitomize this ideal of the stoic gunslinger.
Unless I was partial to trouble or fixing to get myself shot, I'd hightail it out of here. Go right ahead.
The Duke and Clint have made some of the greatest westerns of all time. Someone's robbing the bank. Not on my watch, Pilgrim. Sit tight, folks. I'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated. Your guide will return momentarily. Remain seated, please.
Hold it right there, hombre.
Good job, Sig.
Oh, come on, you wouldn't shoot a gal in the back.
Oh, yeah? That's what you think, stranger. Time for the last round.
Reach for the sky.
What is here?
You're under arrest. Hey. Huh? Nothing doing, woman. Maybe the judge.
My neck in a noose! Oh. Hey, I'm gonna put a hole right in the star of yours, lawman! Mighty fences to the lawman!
Riding with me now, so hold on to your horses. Speaking of which, where are the horses? Saddle up and ride! Adios, ten boys! The sun sure went down quick. I don't want to try anything funny now. Just stay put. What incarnation?
this?
Science fiction has been a staple of classic movies, from Georges Méliès' A Trip to the Moon to George Lucas's Star Wars. In 1979, director Ridley Scott and Sigourney Weaver made audiences believe that in space, no one can hear you scream. This is a
scream. I don't like the sound of that.
Warning, remain in your vehicle. The area you are entering is extremely dangerous. Proceed with caution.
The emergency disrupt system is now activated. Ship will detonate in T-minus 10 seconds. The option to override
over the years. How about a nice round of applause for Jake, Skippy, Harry, Zippy, Dinky, and all the rest. It's an Oscar-worthy performance. You know, the jungle has always been the perfect setting for a great adventure movie. Think about the beginning of Raiders of the Lost Ark, where archaeologist Indiana Jones braves the Vic to steal the Golden Idol. Or the spooky jungle where Arnold Schwarzenegger battles Predator. Tarzan paved the way with his iconic ape call so that Arnold could eventually yell, "Get to the chopper!" Now, why didn't I think of that? Sing along, folks! You know the words.